Thank you. Okay, guys, good afternoon. Now, not good morning, good afternoon for each. And today, inshallah, we'll continue in lesson two, area of circles. Today, we'll take important examples. So please focus with me and let's start directly together. Yes, Yazan, Ali, yes.
Mr. Can I answer with you?
Yes, you can, Yabni, why not? Ali?
Yes, Mr.
Yes, Ali.
Mr. I want to answer yani, with you.
So let me ask, guys, let me ask, okay? First, let me introduce my idea, then let me ask, then I can take the hands one by one, to be fair, okay? Now, okay. Continue lesson two, guys. Area of circle, page 457. Guys, if you have noises around you, please mute yourself. We are a mature student. Now, area of circles, guys, page 457. Now, yesterday we said area, or the previous lesson we said, the area of the circle, the formula of it is pi r power 2. Pi r power 2. Like, for example, if the radius is 5 centimeters, what's the area? The area will be A equal pi r power 2. We write the formula always. Equal under equal. The pi, we know it, 3.14. Or no need to put the brackets. 3.14 multiply 5 to the power of 2, which is a 3.14. 5 power of 2, it's not 5 times 2. It is 5 times 5. Don't forget that. Now, when you click in your calculator, the answer will be 3.14 multiply 5 multiply 5. It is 78.5. Now, the unit is the same unit of the radius, centimeter. We put centimeter, and don't forget the square unit here. So this is how we do areas, guys. We follow this formula always. The area has only one formula, but if you remember, the circumference had two formulas. Don't forget that. Now, yesterday, I didn't know which example we stop or we start. I think we did example one. I'm not sure. Mr. Yazan, what we did yesterday on the previous lesson, example one, we did it?
Yes, Mr. Only we did example one.
Let's do the check after example one. We have check, right?
Yes.
After example one, this check page what, Mr.?
Page 458.
Yeah, read the check.
Find the area of the circle. Use 4.14 for pi. Write your answer as a decimal rounded to the nearest hundred.
Now, what's the radius in the circle which is given?
18.75.
So the radius here is given, guys. So the given, the given is the radius, is how much?
18.75.
What's the unit?
The unit is the centimeter.
Centimeter. And wanted from us, guys, what's the wanted?
The wanted from us is the area.
The area. Now let's follow the formula. What's the formula, Yazan?
The formula is A equals pi R2.
R, not R2, R to the
R
power
2. R to the power 2.
Yalla, equal under equal. How much pi?
The pi is 3.14. 3.14
multiply R is how much?
R is 18.75 multiply 2. Multiply يعني هي نفسها. Multiply itself.
Put the number, put power 2, like this.
Okay.
Then 3.14 multiply this number, multiply itself 2 times. 18.75 okay. Multiply 18.75.
I will make the calculator.
Now, guys, here we have three decimals. One of them is 3 digits, the other 4 digits, and here 4 digits. To multiply them without calculator, you need at least 30 minutes. It's big numbers.
So
we use the calculator for these numbers. 3.14 multiply 18.75 multiply 18.75.
It will be 1,103.9.
1103.90625, right?
Yes.
This is the answer. But the question always said to us, round to the nearest hundredth. What's the hundredth here, Mr.?
The hundredth is the zero.
So it's the zero. Now, after it is six. The six. Zero will
be
what?
91.
The zero will be one. And these numbers, no need for them.
Yeah.
Now, so the answer is 1103.91. What's the unit?
A centimeter.
Centimeter, power two. And here, guys, in the equal, put what?
Approximately.
Approximately, the round sign. This is the check, page 458. Directly, guys, let's go to the example. Example two. Example two directly. Now, if you don't have time to read, to write, guys, I will send these exercises in your inbox after a while. Plus, the video will be recorded. You can watch it again, okay? So we'll go to example two directly, which is on page. Example two is on page 459. 459. Who can do it with me? I'll take the second student. Ammar. Yalla, Ammar.
Ammar. Example two, find the area. Yes.
Yalla, talk it.
The area of Wellington is commissioning a statue to honor their former mayor. The circular statue will be 26 feet diameter. What is the area?
So the given here, what's the given? Lahba ya Ammar. Ammar, Ammar, what's the given? Hello? Ammar? Yusuf, Ammar Habibi, do you hear me?
Yes.
طيب, the given is what? Surah.
The given is the
diameter. Diameter, how much?
Which equals to 26.
26 feet. Good. So the given here is the diameter. What's the wanted, Yabni?
The area.
But here the given is the diameter, they want the area. What's the formula of the area, ya Ammar? What's the formula?
Pi multiplied.
You have a problem, I think, with pi r to the power of two. Okay, but do we have the radius in the question?
No.
So what we need to do? We have the diameter here.
We don't have the radius.
But we need the radius. We don't need the diameter. We need the radius. The radius is not given. So how much the radius should be? I don't know. You are late in replying me. Yazan, do you hear me?
Yes, Mr. I can hear you.
My voice is clear, everything is clear?
Too much clear, mister.
Fine, fine. I'll finish this example. I think the mic of Ammar has problem. Fine. Here, guys, the given is the diameter, but the formula needs what? The radius. So I cannot use the 26. I will use the radius. The radius, guys, it is half, don't forget
divide
that,
divide
of the diameter. Don't forget that. The radius, it is the half of diameter. Means to find the half of the 26, you divide it into two, which is what?
13.
13. So 13. The diameter is 26, we cannot use the diameter in the area. We need to use the radius, which is the half of the diameter, which is 13. So I will use the 13, okay? So here, let's apply the formula. This is equal 3.14 multiply 13, not 26. 13 to the power of 2. This is equal to 3.14 multiply 13 multiply 13, which is equal to, I will calculate 3.14 multiply 13 multiply 13, 530.66. مين بيحكي I didn't understand?
Me.
Yazan, what's the given?
The diameter.
What's the wanted?
The area.
What's the formula of the area?
A equal T L E by by multiply R to the power 2.
Right. Do we have the radius here?
No.
So what we need to do, I need the radius. I don't need the diameter. شو عمل? What's the radius? The radius is the half of the diameter. Got it?
Okay.
If the diameter is 26, what's the half of the diameter?
13.
So I will use 13 for the radius. I cannot use 26. The area has R, not D. صح?
صح.
Do you understand it?
Yes.
Now, let's move to the check. After example two, we have check. Let's do it.
Sir, can I answer?
We have important questions, guys, here. Important ideas, please. The first idea, the given is the radius. Please, guys, ركز. الله يساعدك انت وياه. The given here, radius, the wanted area. We apply the formula directly, normally. Radius is given. Find the area. ما في مشاكل. Here, the radius is not given. It is not like the circumference. If we have the diameter, we have formula. If we have the radius, we have formula. The area has only one formula, which is this one. It needs the radius. Without the radius, we cannot calculate the area. Without the radius, we cannot calculate the area. Here, they didn't give us the radius. They gave us what? The diameter. We'll find the radius from the diameter. The radius is the half of the diameter. Half of 26 is 13. Apply it on 13. Yes, it is easy like that. Don't make it difficult. Let's do the check now. Review yourself.
The circular area covered by a lawn sprinkler has a 24.25 foot diameter.
Good. So we have the diameter, right? Given is yeah. What?
24.25.
What is that, Yabni? What is this? What is that?
The diameter.
Well, given is the diameter. D equal what? Tell me.
24.25.
24.25 what? لازم الله اسأل what? 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 D equal 24.25. What's the unit?
Foot.
Feet, FT, okay? Now, what's the wanted?
Wanted the area.
The area. They want from us the area. Can we use the area with the diameter?
Yes, we divide by two.
Yeah, so here we write the formula. A equal pi, R over two. I don't have the radius. So R equal D divided by two. By the two. Diameter. Divided by 2 equals the diameter is what? 24.25 divided by 2. Use your calculator. Don't get answers for mistakes.
It will be 12.125.
Yalla, I will check. 24 divided by 25 divided by 2 is 12 point what?
125.
125, the same unit.
Feet.
So this is the radius. I cannot use the diameter. I will use the radius now. I will go back to my question here. What
will be area?
3.14 multiplied by 12.125 all to the power of 2. Okay?
Yes.
All to the power of 2. I put a bracket here because it's a kind of long number. I put a bracket. That's all. Now let's apply it. 3.14 multiply 12.125 multiply 12.125 by itself, right?
Yes.
Now let's calculate. Don't calculate by using your hand, guys. It's a big numbers here. You cannot calculate them. It's difficult. Not difficult, but it will be long time. Use your calculator directly. I'll multiply. So 3.14 multiply 12.125 multiply 12.125.
701.5625.
ايش يا زلمه اللي 7؟ لا انا 461.6290625. هذا الانسر اللي طلع. This is the answer, guys. Now, here, I don't need all of these digits. I'll round the hundredths. صح يا يوسف؟
Yes.
The two will be what here?
It will be three.
The two will be three, and the others, we don't need.
We're gone. We're gone.
Right, three. And here we write the sign of the rounded. And the unit is feet to the power?
To the power of two.
Like this. This is the check, guys. Again, the given is the diameter. They wanted from us to find the area. As we said here, the area needs the radius. The area needs the radius. But the given is the diameter. To find the radius, divide the diameter on two. This is the radius. I take it and I apply the formula on it and found my answer. This is the check, page 459. Now, example four or three, sorry. Guys, it's ideas. Ideas. The first idea, the radius given. The second idea, the diameter given. Now let's see the third one. Example three. We have a new concept. We call it, look here, guys. Please focus, please. We call it semi-circle. Semi-circle. What's the semi-circle? It is half of the circle. Half of the circle. Okay? This is, we call it semicircle. What's the area of the semicircle? Huh? Area of the semicircle. It is the half of the circle. Of what's the area of the circle? Pi r power 2. Half of this, this one. Half multiply pi r power 2. This is the area of the half of the circle, what we call it, semi-circle. Now I'll go to example three directly with this one. Example three, it is on page 460. The given here is the radius, guys. The given is the radius, which is 30. The given is the radius. What the question wants, I will read it for you. What is the area of the space? See the space, guys, here? It is semicircle. See, this half of the circle. Apply this formula. This more formula used for semicircles, half of circles. This formula used for the whole circle. So I'll write the formula of the semicircle. A equal half of the area of the circle, which is equal to half multiply 3.14 multiply the radius given 30 to the power of 2, which is equal now, use your calculator, half multiply 3.14 multiply 30 multiply 30. Now multiply all of these numbers by one click, it will be approximated to 1413. 1413 rounded. 1413 rounded, and the unit is feet to the power 2. This is how we find the area of the semicircle. Do the check, guys. You do the check. Okay, after example three, we have check, same idea. Do it as you're in your home. Okay, I'll go to the important idea. I'll go to the important idea, guys. The last idea, please focus with me. I'm running off time here. The last idea, guys, what they will do, here they give us the radius, they want the area. They give us the diameter, they want the area. Here they want the area of the semicircle. We use this formula. Now they give us the circumference and they want the area. Okay, so I'll go directly to example four. Example four. Focus, guys, please. I'm running off time. Example four, page 462. What? Yes, 462. Please focus, guys, please. I'll read the example with you here. The exact six circumference of a circle is 32 pi inches. So the given, look, Zuhon Shway, given mean circumference, 32 pi, 32 pi, هذا given. مش حاط لنا البي 3.14. Leave it pi, 32 pi, عادي. 32 pi inches. This is the given. Wanted. ايش بدهم منا؟ الاريا. طب the area needs what, guys? Needs the radius. Needs the radius. So first step, the first step, find radius from mean, from a given, اللي هو circumference. How? Now, what's the formula of the circumference which has the radius? C equal to pi r. The circumference given, how much? 32 pi. Equal, this stay the same, 2 pi r. Now, I want the radius. I will divide both sides by with the number which is beside the r, which is what?
2 pi.
2 pi in both sides. These are gone, so radius will be 32 divided by 2, 16. And the pi, gone with the pi.
Yes.
So what's the radius here? 16. Now I can find the area. Before I couldn't, I have the circumference again. Here the given is the circumference. They want from us to find the area. The area needs the radius, but I don't have the radius. From the circumference, I will find what? The radius. Find radius. R from C. How? Let's go back to our formula of the circumference with R. C equal to pi R, we know this formula. Now replace C with the given answer. And the formula comes down. I want R, I divide both sides in 2 pi. Now I have the radius. After we find the radius from the circumference, I will go where? To the area and find it using the radius 16. So here, A equal pi R to the power 2 equal 3.14 multiply. What's the radius? 16 to the power of 2 equal 3.14 multiply 16 multiply 16 and calculate. The answer will be 803.84 rounded. 803.84 rounded. I'll repeat this idea. This idea is the most important idea here. In example four, the given is the circumference. They want from us to find the area. To find the area, I need the radius. How will we find the radius? I will find the radius from the circumference, which is given. Now the circumference, the formula of it, C equal 2 pi r. But I know C, 32 pi, I replace it. Then I divide both sides to find R. I found R. Once you find R, you can find the area. What's the unit? Inch, put inch power two, bas. Now we have check after this example, same idea, check. hope I can finish, we can finish it before it's page 462, guys. I'll read the check quickly, and please copy with me. The circumference is 13 pi. C is given 13 pi. They want the area. The circumference given 13 pi, they want the area. But to find the area, I need the radius. The first step, guys, find the radius from the circumference. So let's go to the circumference and search about the radius. What's the formula of the circumference? C equal to pi r. I didn't use pi d because I don't need d, I need r. Now the C is given, how much? 30 pi, replace C by 13 pi, sorry, not 30, 13 pi. Equal, this comes down. Now I want the r. I'll divide both sides on what? On 2 pi, like this. These are gone, still here what? R. Here, pi with pi, gone. 13 divided by 2, it is 6.5. This is the radius. I found the radius. Once you found the radius, you can find the area, applying the formula. A equal pi r power 2 equal 3.14 multiply 6.5 power 2. Now calculate normally. And use your calculator to find the answer. We have 3.14 multiply 6.5 multiply 6.5. The answer rounded will be 132.67. Six, seven, rounded directly. The unit here, guys, is feet, so it will be FT to the power of 2. This is the last idea. Okay, guys, here we need to find the area of semicircle. If you have nos daira, semicircle, add half only. Half, nos, adi, and do the same steps. Here, the important idea, if the circumference is given, we want the area, find the radius from the circumference, then apply. This is the check. I'll send it to your inbox after a while. Hope you understand it. If you didn't understand any idea of this, you can contact me anytime, guys, during the weekend in my Classera inbox. Just copy the question or take a picture for it and send it to my inbox, and I'll try to answer you as much as I can. Don't forget today, guys, in this weekend, you have two things. You have the homework, the normal homework of the lesson, and the online assignment at 2 p.m. Don't forget that. Okay, guys? That's all for me today. I'm done. Anytime this will be expired. Thank you, Yazan. You can stop recording.